Halo guys, ini Jack. Hari ini aku mau berbicara tentang gimana pacara dengan wanita Indonesia. It's a subject that is, can I say, not easy to talk about karena, well, every people are different. So aku tidak berpikir aku akan berbicara tentang something that is the truth. Ini, it's my opinion dari pengalamanku dan dari teman-temanku, yeah, pengalaman. So I've asked people that I know from Indonesia and bules that live in Indonesia, people I know, and plus my opinion, plus stuff I've seen online, and I've met like a mix, if I can say, of few character traits. So, like I said, it's not something that I'm saying, oh, every girl from Indonesia are like this. If you date one, it will be like this, for sure. But I think it's some stuff that could be true, just like if you talk about dating a French guy, there is few things that most of us would have. So yeah, so let's just start. Pertama, ini tentang agama, so the religion. Ini hal yang penting di Indonesia, of course. Gimana, if I compare it with France, for example, it's much more important, especially karena dengan keluarga. Ini intenting seperti jika if I'm Muslim, no, if I'm can I say atheist, and the girl is Muslim, there is things that for sure will change the relationship. Just if I'm atheist and she's a Christian, it's gonna for sure change the religion. Then di negara yang konservatif seperti Indonesia, ini penting karena, for example, the wedding, the way to gimana melihat relationship dengan religion, people don't see the same way. So it's not about having a best or worst way, it's about having a different way than ketika mau date, I forgot to say, pacara wanita Indonesia. Ini penting berpikir tentang ini, at least from what I've seen and experienced. So that's the first thing that I will say. The second one, ini tentang, well, like I said, budaya dan konservatif. Indonesia ada negara yang konservatif, I think we all can say this. Dan ini punya a lot of differences, banyak perbedaan mungkin dengan Perancis, tapi dengan Eropa atau Amerika. Ketika mau, for example, date atau even more, because like for example, like I was saying, aku punya teman yang is married dengan wanita Indonesia, and like he told me that, for example, the weddings in France, because he's French, than the Indonesia, it's completely different, the family part, just the way to see the relationship, like what you can do before the wedding, or what you can't do, the approval of the father. Seperti di Perancis, for most of people, tidak punya, like, obtain the okay from the father, jika mau, like, get married with the girl. Tapi di Indonesia, from what he told me, dia perlu bertemu the ayah di pacarku dan berbicara, stuff like this. I don't know if I explained it correctly, but it's much more like, well, conservative, that's the name of the topic. But yeah, I don't wanna say it's less free, tapi keluarga ini lebih penting daripada di Prancis atau di Europa in overall. So yeah, that's something I can say. Next one, I would say, aku berpikir wanita Indonesia ada lebih cemburu daripada wanita di Perancis, di Eropa, I would say, but seperti ketika kamu pergi di luar dengan wanitaku, okay, so she would be, again, from experience I've seen and heard, jika other girls look at you, or you look at another girl, or just dengan social media, di Instagram or di Facebook. So that's something that I've experienced a lot. That's something that I can talk because I've experienced it. Then aku tidak bilang ini baik atau ini bad. I forgot how you say bad. Tapi yeah, that's for sure something that I think. But tapi ini tidak hanya di Indonesia. Aku berpikir ini untuk wanita di Asia overall. So I'm not an expert about the Asian girls, not at all. Tapi from what I've heard and know, because aku pergi di Japan dan aku punya teman-teman di Japan, and I've pretty much heard the same things more or less tentang wanita di Japan that I could compare dengan wanita di Indonesia. So they tend to be a bit more jealous in a way. It's more exclusive, if I can say this. I don't know if you see what I mean. It's a bit complicated to explain the feelings of a girl. I would have to bring a girl for this video, so mungkin dia bisa explain gimana dia melihat relationship, how they see the relationship, or exclusive it is or not. Apa yang kamu bisa boleh, things you can do extra. So yeah, but that's something that I think was needed to be said. And another thing I could say is oh, they are very caring. Aku tidak tahu jika ini karena aku bule dan teman-temanku ada juga bule, tapi I think they are very caring, like very caring, like they really care about how you feel. Like they will often ask you, are you okay, do you like this, do you like that, do you wanna go there, do you feel tired, is it too hot, stuff like this. And honestly, ini tidak buruk. I forgot. Aku berpikir ini baik karena it proves that she cares about you. Tapi jika aku compare ini dengan wanita di Western countries, di Perancis, ini sangat berbeda. It's very different in a way that it's almost like she could see you not as a kid, I'm not gonna say, but maybe she can treat you as someone you need to care. While in France, I think it's actually the other way. It's usually the guy that will give more attention on taking care of his girl. So, the Indonesian, anymore, you take care of the girl about maybe not money, but about the situation. Tapi dia akan memasak untuk kamu, ask you if you feel okay and stuff like this. Tapi di Perancis, kita punya lebih independence. They are more independent. Tapi on the other way, it's the guy that will ask about how they feel and take more initiative. So maybe, like I said, ini karena aku bule dan wanita tidak melihat saya seperti jika aku orang Indonesia. Tapi that's something that I've, I think that's the biggest points of them all I've listed. I think that's the biggest difference that I could mention. And like I've said, untuk aku ini bagus, tapi aku tahu untuk lain orang ini tidak baik karena kalian feel like they are seen as kids, and I think I can understand that. So yeah, so I think that's pretty much all the points aku mau berbicara tentang. But again, I wanna stress that I'm not saying every girl are like this, but it's from what I've seen, from my experience, and from what I've heard. So yeah, that's it for today. Tell me what you think of it. If you are an Indonesian girl, gimana kamu melihat or your friends, your Indonesian friends, or even yourself, dan mungkin jika kalian tahu orang dari lain negara, how is it, how you would compare it, and if you are a guy, how do you see the Indonesian girls compared to, well, foreigners. So yeah, terimakasih untuk menonton video saya, and I'll see you next week probably. Terimakasih.